understand the difference between thinking and being.
What do you mean?